Almost at Pico de la Dueña, the highest point of the stretch from Cáceres to Salamanca.